from the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. Aron is sent out, and now the battle begins. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Both corners' moves fail. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A rigid shot. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Wigglytuff is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Wormadam is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That's a hit this time! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! The move fails! Both corners' moves fail! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Big hit! It's down and out! Cactern is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Grendel is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Big hit! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.